Hey guys, I'm Farhat and today we are going to see how to fix Google Drive download quota exceeded error. Recently, I got a lot of comments on almost all my video related to Adobe products saying that they are not able to download the files from the given link. And all of them are getting only one error that says too many users have viewed or downloaded this file recently. To be frank, I was not aware about this error at all. So I googled why this is happening and I found this. This explains, if a large following of users attempt to download a file you have shared, the file can be blocked when a limit is reached. Google wants to minimize abuse and has put this rule in place. If a large amount of users view or download it, the file may be locked for 24 hours before the quota is reset. So basically all my shared files are locked. Don't worry, it will get unlocked after 24 hours if the download traffic is low. So let's go and see how we fix that. Before we go ahead, like, share and subscribe my channel. I'll cover two scenarios here. First case is when the folder is shared and you are getting the same error regarding download exceeding quota. You just have to make a copy and download this copy file. Pretty simple, right? Second case is when you get this download exceed quota error when you have shared link, like in my case. So for that, look at this URL. Now what you have to do is replace this UC before question mark and type open. Also remove this export equal to download. That's it. Do not change anything else in this URL. Your URL will look like this. Now hit enter. And then click on this download icon. Next, click on this download anyways button. There you go. You can now download the same file which was showing an error of download exceeding limit. That's it guys, I hope this video will fix the issue you are facing.